Let's unbox WaterSparks Muddy Water Buster and also see how to install it. Yeah, this is the unit and this is fully SS304 and you have a membrane inside this filter which is 0.01 micron, which is a PVDF membrane. And you also have these contents inside and which you need to fix it on the drain line, I suppose. Yeah, we'll just keep it here. We'll open this. Yeah, open this, take this side and this side. Packing is very intact. Yeah, this is the whole unit. And now this is the inlet line where you're going to feed the raw water, maybe your Borewell water, your muddy water, or your sump water, or whatever it could be. You can just feed it on this line. And here is what is the purified water outlet, and which you can connect it to your overhead tank and your source, whatever you use for your final usage. And also you have another line which is at the bottom, which is a drain line. So what you need to do is you need to fix this, and maybe you can, you have a 3 meter tube along with this, so you need to connect this tube and cut this and join and put a valve here. We'll show in the installation video. So you need to buy this from the hardware stores and fix this. There's an FTA with the union, and this also is FTA with the union. You have to fix this, couple it together, and then what you can do is fix it on this and also fix it on this. Okay, and then you can use the unit. So only then, if you're going to fix these two, you can uncouple these two and remove the whole unit outside. So make sure you install a union on both sides, which is mandatory. Now let's open this and see how, what is inside. This clamp is an amazing clamp, so it can withstand high pressure. Just open this and remove this clamp out. Yes, and this is a clamp. The inlet is actually universal, but the outlet is actually, because this is twistable on 360 degrees, you can put the outlet in whichever direction you require. Yeah, we just need, okay. See the quality of PVDF filter. This is an amazing quality here inside. It's very strong and rigid, so it's not easily breakable. And this is 0.01 microns. And this is washable, and it's not like a, this is not an in-out filter, this is an outside-in filter, so it's easy to wash. And this is a whole new technology of 2019, and it's the latest invention, and which is going to turn the market upside down. All you need to do is, the dust particles will be collected on the outer layer of this PVDF membrane filter. You just need to wash it in some bucket or in your bowl, and then again after washing, you just need to put it back. Make sure you don't handle it very hard. You can handle it soft so that it's the, my membranes are long lasting. And I'm just going to show you a clipping how to wash this. For your understanding, we have made a small setup how to install a WaterSparks Muddy Water Buster. And this is the setup we have made. The tank which is on the left side is your source of water, maybe your Borewell water or your sump water, which is murkish, brownish, turbid color. And we are just going to see how this removes. And then the water from there is going to your half HP or your 1 HP or any pump. Okay, make sure the pump does not generate pressure more than that is important. And the water outlet is going to the muddy water buster here. And as shown in the picture in the top one, this is the inlet. Okay, and this is the fresh water outlet. And down here, and you see here, and this is the, that is you to whatever the dust particles collected in the housing will be removed through this outlet wall. As said earlier, the right side pipe which is coming out of the filter goes up and it gets stored in your overhead tank as shown above. As said earlier, this is a new invention and innovation of 2019, and this is an amazing new product which is going to be the future. And let's see what this can handle, what water this can handle. Yeah, this is sediment water. Of course, it can handle very easily. Sandy water, yeah, it can handle easily. And this is muddy water, and none of the filters can handle. But this one is a PVDF membrane filter, which is 0.01 micron. So it can handle so easily, your water will be crystal clear. And next comes the iron water. Iron water alone, what you need to do is make sure that you store in a tank and make sure settle the iron, do aeration and settle the iron in the bottom of the tank, and after that you have to push it to the filter, then you can get a clear water. And you can handle iron water also after precipitation of the iron. Okay, And last one is the hard water. Because it's a 0.01 micron, of course, hardness can be removed up to 30% hardness can be removed. Thank you.